Goddamn, do you have good timing. Know how to fly a chopper? Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Yes, I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want to know what he's been up to. It's called plausible deniability. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. The walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful sh- Okay. Don't care how you do it, but I need my chopper tulip back and those doomsday dildos that stole her taken care of.
Nobody's gonna believe this. die, sweetheart.
Glad you were at the jail.
Set up in the Howling Cave. They're trapping wolves and getting them prepped to be judges. Gotta be well equipped for that. I say we go take what they got.
Thank you.
Damn, does that ever get my motor revving? Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me, anytime. Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass and downward-facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. How's it going, girl? I brought my brightest smile and my best guns. Let me just get in a better spot.
Thanks for keeping the jail safe.
Disaster. The Peggy need to be stopped.
Let's you and me have a powwow. Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's Gate Bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
Putting in work against the Peggies. Bless you.
What's up, dude?
Peggies.
Huh? Thanks for helping out my county jail, buds.
I'd like to know where the Peggies got all that military gear from.
shot.
Now we can track those boats. You just take to the skies and follow the signal. Addie's got her chopper all fired up. Give her a shout and she'll zip right to you. Get that eagle eye view and find those bliss containers.
Coming in hot!
Thank you.
So, like, I lost the boat GPS. Man, technology blows. Dude, you gotta check all the spots along the river. One of them will have those bliss containers. I know you got this. Hey, me again. So, like, I lost the boat GPS. Man, technology blows. Dude, you gotta check all the spots along the river. One of them will have those bliss containers. I know you got this.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish! You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go.
I told you, I didn't want to leave.
will be safe with me.
Over here!
Thanks. They got the jump on me.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Trying so hard. It's sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Oh, no. 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 No.
This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. You from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him,
thank you.
still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
to sing his praise when we first began. I don't have much time, Rook. The Bliss. You have to stop it. You have to hurry.
control valve.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
Yeah. You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. You led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
Deputy, but John still controls Holland Valley, and Jacob's building his army in the north.
shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
Hey, got a sec? Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. The place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Peggy's been taking everything. Gas, parts, things. It's all the more difficult, but we won't be ready.
Should be kidding me.
Glad you're back.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up. Shit!
What
about you
now?
I need help!
I'm going to hell! Hey, Depp. Got a sec? Got a job for you.
You're good people.
You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off them. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Pretty much nothing can ruin a day like today.
Gonna help us take this mountain back.
Maverick, checking in.
Always gotta have the right tool for the job.
I've heard of you. You're the one Eli was looking for. Only thing more dangerous than a cultist out here is a big old bear.
Someone could write a book on Prepper One up in the ship.
You're the one taking the fight to Jacob, right?
Hells yeah, deputy. Let's bring him to fight now.
Huh?